what?
I have an idea.
Wait, hold that thought.
What? I can f***ing go with it and bust him to the hell right while I came off the little staff to give him my imaginative ideas and concepts and yet do it all over him. F***ing Mario, I can forever turn these ears using it as a right.
Please just tell me I have to go home and feed my cats.
Okay, so what if we ask Krypton if you can do some live shows with me?
But I'm not even a part of Krypton!
Yeah, and plus, Krypton's been on stage with you dozens of times.
That doesn't matter, we don't know that.
We just a good thing, you know.
Don't you guys want to be in Miku Expo with me? Or Logico Mirai?
But I already do shows with you.
Or you've only done Nico Nico Cho Party.
So, it's still on.
Ah! Whatever. I guess Nedu isn't going to be on stage then. Thanks, Tato.
Whoa, f*** you, Miku.
Hey, it's not my fault.
Guys, let's not fight.
Why are you even here? You're not even a Vocaloid.
Hey, Nedu doesn't even have an actual voice bank.
Whoa, Tato, I was on your side.
Someone had to say it.
Ah,
you are literally the same as you care for.
Can you shut up? I'm trying to watch TV.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry for snapping at you like that.
It's okay.
Wait, you aren't going to apologize?
No.
Nah. Okay, definitely no apologies for you.